During Refugee Week 2016, members of the Refugee and Asylum Forum met Northern Ireland's MPs to talk about what Westminster can do to improve the situation for refugees and asylum seekers. We asked some members of the group what issues are close to their hearts and what MPs can do to help. They told us that refugee lives would be greatly improved by addressing destitution, refugee transition, family reunion, and travel problems. Listen to what they said in four short films on Law Centre and I, YouTube.